So this is my first Star Wars toy since 1977. All my original Star Wars toys were destroyed by my parents because I left them on my bed when we moved house when I was 12. That's enough of my grief. BB-8 commands using droid command buttons. Try pressing them now. Ooh. Okay, BB-8.
of a classic design, the Incom T-70 X-Wing Fighter is the signature combat craft of the Resistance forces in their fight against the First Order.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. I have my own plans for holograms, so I'm going to show you. Okay, 3PO.
My, this is a calamity. I have never needed your assistance more than at this moment. R2-D2, you are a genius. My, this is a calamity. I have never needed your assistance more than at this moment. R2-D2, you are a genius!
Okay, BB-8. Look around. Okay, BB-8. Okay, BB-8. Okay, BB-8. It's a trap. Okay, BB-8. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Okay, BB-8. Go to sleep. Okay, BB-8. Okay, BB-8. Go forward. Go forward. Okay, BB-8. Go to sleep. Okay, BB-8. So that's my basic mess around in 360. Okay, BB-8. Go to sleep. So what I'm doing is charging him up because he's going to deliver a hologram to me. Not the one maybe developers were expecting. Okay, BB-8, how do you feel? How do you feel? Okay, BB-8, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. That was, he says again, a very brief unboxing and 360 look around. BB-8 droid from Sphero. Ulterior motive for this, my first Star Wars toy since 1977, as I'll show you in the next video. Let's take a quick look at the box. Indeed. So that's kind of a reverse unboxing. I gotta play with the things first. So I'm going to see in the next video where this guy is going to be delivering a holographic message to someone you know. Go to sleep. Thanks for watching.